yourself to New Hampshire Way. Everything that we are and they are, gather it one more time. And don't think about what happened before or what's happening next. Think about the moment. And the moment is here at 12:07. Everything we do, offense, defense, special teams, cheering on the sideline, doing to the best that you can do it, because that's what we're supposed to do back in New Hampshire. Don't take it from this team. Don't take what is ours.
Wachaleski takes it to Stevens. He's going to roll right, trying to throw on fourth down, batted away. Manny, a Sam stepped in front of John Ebling. Pass is incomplete, and UNH holds on fourth down. Side 50, 45, burners on, 40, 35, 30. Tripped up momentarily, regains his balance and cuts back, and he's going to go all the way. What a run after the catch by R.J. Harris. And UNH goes 50 yards in one play. Is it the Dalton? Came around the left end. There's running room. 15, 10, to the 5, to the pylon. Is he in? Yes! Dalton crossing scores. He's rolling to his right. Now comes back the other way. Looking for a man wide open. And that one is caught. UNH touchdown. That's Jordan Powell, the tight end.
Got a bop like this. Can't wear skinny jeans because my knots don't fit. No one in the
pass play. On the other sideline, caught by RJ. Has a first down. At midfield, still going. In the main territory, the 40, the 30, the 20. Down the sidelines. Dragged down at the 8.
It's the road to success with it. No, get better when the girls say yes. But I can't teach you my swag. You can pay for school, but you can't buy class. School of hard knocks, I'm a grad. And the opening Yankee is my graduation cap.
Give it to Nico. He's got the first down. Busts into the secondary. 50, 40, 30. Down the right sideline. 20, 10, 5. Touchdown. The backfield. Bayless looks to throw. Bayless airs one out over the middle. RJ's there. Touchdown, UNH. Bayless a strike to RJ Harris. And UNH is on the board. 12th.
But I'm too clean for the choir. I require what I desire. I got stripes. I need dyes. Mommy scream, poppy, no mice. Run up in your just me, no mice. Run on these like I got four thighs. No one has swagger like these four guys. And when it comes to styles, I got several. Sharper than a swagger, dagger, all metal. And my jewels, blue and yellow.
Today, Bayless takes the snap. Bayless looking end zone. Caught! And guess who? RJ Harris has his third touchdown of the day.
boys talking about. I know it's us cause we the only thing to talk about.
Keep an eye on that as Birdsong comes back to the sidelines, and there's your interception. KC DeAndrade has an Irving Oil interception to give UNH the football back. Forced out of the pocket, under pressure, ball stripped out of his hands, and the Wildcats say they fell on the football. And it looks like they did. Shane McNeely was the one who forced the fumble. Washaleski to throw, first down, intercepted by KC DeAndrade. He's coming back left sideline to the 20 and out of bounds at the 18-yard line. Washaleski had not been picked in 2 months, but he has been today. He's left, looking in the end zone. He gets tripped up back at the 10. There's not going to be enough time for a field goal. Robertson forced out of the pocket, rolling to his right. Robertson is going to be stripped of the ball, and UNH has beaten Villanova 29-28. Has the football, has some time, now steps up, will roll right with it, firing end zone, caught, touchdown,